The government is reaching out to public relations experts to help create awareness on programs under the Big Four agenda. Broadcasting and Telecommunications PS Fatuma Hirsi says public relations campaigns are more strategic and targeted and can enable the public to buy into the government programs for better delivery.
It is important for me to note, as a focus on the Big Four agenda provides a wide opportunity for the PR practice involvement due to the critical targets to be achieved. For example, efforts to support value addition and raise the manufacturing sector's share of GDP to 15% by 2022 in a bid to accelerate economic growth, create jobs, and reduce poverty requires extensive stakeholder mapping and engagement. And I'm speaking specifically to the public communications officers because they are charged with the responsibility of steering government PR to play their critical part.
She urged PR practitioners working in public and private sectors to work with the government in delivering the Big Four agenda, which is aimed at accelerating socio-economic growth through the four main pillars of food security and nutrition, affordable housing, universal health care, and manufacturing.
We cannot afford to be bystanders as others continue to shape public opinion and sadly set the agenda on matters they hardly even comprehend.
A key result of this is the call to align communication strategies with organizational purpose and values, which is really strategy.
Hirsi said the government has made tremendous progress in the implementation of strategic programs and policies under the Economic Transformation Agenda by strengthening the resilience of the economy through laying a solid foundation for industrialization as envisaged in the Vision 2030. PRSK was established in 1971 and has over 1,000 members. Judith Akolo, The Business Insight.